Good morning, everyone. I'm here again with another video. This time I'm very excited to show you my completed journal. Look at that. My first fat junk journal. And this was completed in 23 days. I'm very excited that I have been able to complete a project that I have set myself to do. I must confess that the only reason I was able to do this in the last couple of weeks is because my mom has been in hospital and it's been really stressful. And I've taken every evening some time for myself to just relax with junk journaling. And this has been the results, and I'm going to show you a flip through of what it looks like. So thank you for joining me in my journey. that's the end of my junk journal. Hope you have enjoyed a little flip through. Thank you for joining me in my journey again.